Kernels are coated with cellulose that's tough enough to withstand the rigors of the human digestive system, which is why they come out almost the same way they went in. Now, what do you think? Are you going to eat or not?